I think the subject matter of the painting is and it isn't. It's, you know, dogs are important, or it's just a way of saying something. Paintings aren't really about dogs, they're just about universals. And you just find yourself reusing these sorts of images because they have some sort of emotive relation to you, and it's sort of a hook to put your imagination on.